A tour of duty of sorts for one old soldier at Auckland Art Gallery. This Rotorua koro spent much of the Second World War fighting in, but also enjoying Italy.
We used to visit the museums when we went on leave, and the people were good to us.
In September, countesses from the Corsini family opened this exhibition of hand-picked Renaissance treasures.
We owe it to the 28th Battalion that came to Chianti, fought for our freedom, died for our freedom.
Many were hidden during the war, but eventually uncovered by a German soldier who took to one with bullets.
They ended up all playing a part in saving the art of Italy.
You get a big, big buzz out of it.
Children of those soldiers coming along to support Robert, one recalling the love her father had for that country.
We grew up, you know, hearing our dad singing Bonanotte mea Maori and Orsula mio.
The Maori Battalion suffered huge losses during the Italian campaign. At Casino, companies A and B were hit the hardest, with 128 of 200 killed, wounded or captured. Those are losses that Robert Gillies remembers well.
It was a disaster. And when the boys got on the banks, the mines went up, and then the flares came up. It was like daylight, and they just mowed them down.
Today was about remembering those old mates.
My good trench mate, Johnny Dinsdale, he was one of the first casualties.
Pride in saving history tempered still by the painful loss of so many. Yvonne Tahana, One News.